Absolutely. Let me quickly go through this, guys. My name is Marius Landman. Welcome to everybody that's new, that came on. And we do long-term trade analysis. We take the complication out of your trading. And we've been doing this now for 6 years. We are the largest subscription base in the world. We just had a record month last month, and we keep making record after record after record every single month. Thousands of people using our reports. I come out of the oil and gas industry, and I still work in the oil and gas industry. And what I do for them is algorithm analysis, where we take the historical data, we put it into a mathematical equation like an algorithm, and then we can predict and say, when will that company have a fatality, a near miss, or incident? And we're pretty accurate. The companies are going really crazy about this, especially the oil and gas companies. We are famous in Australia for predicting a fatality that was supposed to happen. And this was about approximately about 10 or 12 years ago. And since then, our company, our consultancy company in oil and gas, has just grown completely, utterly to a very large consultancy company. So what we have done is one day, Wendy and I, we were sitting at home, and Wendy was laughing, and she said, wow. I said, why are you laughing? And she said, I've just made so much money. And there was a coin that she bought 6 years ago that went up 34,000%. And I looked at it and I was stunned. I couldn't believe it, that you can take a small amount of money, make that kind of money. The next day, I couldn't wait to get to the office. I took Bitcoin, I broke it apart, and I started putting Bitcoin on the 12 hours. Every single time that I have, every 12 hour, I put the data into my algorithm. And I pressed the button and it gave me a chart and said what Bitcoin will do. Now, it's becoming a little bit more complicated, guys, to really work out exactly what the market is going to do. But what we do, we prepare a report that's very easy and simple for you. In this report, we give you an analysis on what's going to happen with the market. Okay, there's approximately about 20, around about 20 coins that we do. We jump around between that. And when you use my data as a guideline for your investment, you're going to make insane money, without having insane troubles, without spending insane time. You read my report, you know what the market's going to do. There's about two or three reports a day. That's all you need. But, we've got institutional investors, we've got banks, we've got Wall Street using our data, especially this data. This data, guys, is so, so important that you see here. We knew there was going to be a high around about that time. We actually thought that Ethereum was going to break out a little bit higher. But nonetheless, we said long before the time that Ethereum or the entire market is going to hit a high the last week of May, first or second week in June. There's multiple videos where we say that. And unfortunately, what happened is, like almost about a week or two before that time, we hit a high and the market dropped. And you can see the market literally dropped exactly according to our algorithm. If you go back to the left-hand side, you'll see the old data. Go back and have a look at all that old data. I'm going to show you shortly, quickly, where the algorithm is. Now, if you draw this black line on any given coin at the moment, we are just breaking through there now. Some are basically about here where my hand is now. Some are just breaking out now. And what we are going to find here, and this is some free information for the people who just joined or that are watching, we're going to break out upwards here to about 47,000, about 2.6 Ethereum. Do not be surprised if the market takes a big dump there, then go sideways. I can't give you all this data here because unfortunately that data is for people that pay for my data, you know, on a regular basis. But I can tell you now, you really want my data because this is going to make a difference if the market drops or goes up. We know. I know exactly where the market is going to go. I know exactly that Bitcoin ultimately is going to go to 1.2, 7.2 million in that range. By the end of this year, Bitcoin is going to be higher than 65. But can you afford not to know when the market is going to drop? We know that already. So in our data, as you go down, we give some analysis here. We give charts like this. I'm not going to get into that too much now. I'm just going to stop my screen and then I'm going to show you some really intellectual proprietary data that I hope will be valuable for you. This is the data that our members get. Now, remember, we were riding this market upwards here way back in May, April, actually. And we called the April high to the guys to the hour. I remember that we said on 18 April at 6 o'clock Australian time, the market is going to drop. On the hour, it dropped. That's how accurate the algorithm can be if I spend a bit of time on that. We then said it's going to have a breakout. It broke out. And obviously, you know that Ethereum went higher. By the way, this is the average. Okay, this is the average. We take about 20 coins Of course, we use Apple as well. We've got proprietary data from Apple that we use, and we incorporate that and we kick out these results. So what is going to happen here again, that we are about somewhere there in an uptrend. We're going to go up maybe this weekend, next week, and then just watch it for a bit of a pullback. You really want to get my data there. Now, if you go back here to this chart here, this is the Bayesian algorithm that we had. Remember, this guys, we were here on about 18, 19 March. Remember, I said there's going to be a drop, and then we broke through. And then obviously we got it into a high point there. We also provide gamma statistics, and this will blow your mind. This will literally blow your mind. Guys, on 10, 12 May, we predicted there's going to be a drop. Here's the evidence. Evidence does not lie. We said that it's going to drop, that it's going to go up to a high point and it's going to drop. And there it is. Now, this one here is for the Bitcoin, or let's say Bitcoin on the left, and here on the right-hand side, you've got Ethereum. And again, guys, look here. There it is, 7 to 14 June, a drop. And then this low year is where we are now, July. Now the market is going to go up. So what you see in my other data where I showed you the market is going to go up and then have a bit of a drop. Okay, so that's where we are now. I'm not going to show what happens here. That's for people that pay for our data. But guys, ask yourself the question, can you afford to not spend $50 a month to get this data? I'm going to tell you now that the people that use our data, and don't make your trading complicated. You buy low, you sell high, you use our data, you're going to make a lot of money. But thank you very much, Rochelle. Over to you.